This when your body dies, what will happen?
How can you get your body dies, my life, body dies? It's a direct question. As I told you, entire body position of a spontaneous presence. Who is dying, who is taking birth? Because you're posing yourself as a body form. And you're asking somebody, is your body dies, your mind, body dies. There's no you and no mind.
The consciousness will go off.
What?
The consciousness.
Look, there is no consciousness at all.
Spontaneous presence.
But therefore identifying yourself to self, we are using some word. Repeatedly I told you, entire world is illusion. Since you have got some body base, therefore all these patients are coming. Death and birth have to go to body only. Your body, my body. Spirit is birth.
And it's not affected by the body, being there or not being there.
It's like understanding. For understanding, all the words are used for understanding. Nobody has any death or birth, experience of death and birth. You're posing my body, you're posing his body, his body. And I told a story, one joke, I told a joke. A disciple asked the question to his master. Interesting joke. He said, when are we acknowledged? Master said, when I will die. Again, I have a question. When I will realize? When I will die. So, like every question asks me, when I will die? But this disciple irritated, when you will die? Even you, when you will die? That means I am his ego supported. Meaning that, unless that I dissolve, all Krishna is bound to be there. It is egoistic I. Your body exists itself in the jail. Death and birth connected with the body only. All relation connected with the body only. And as I told you, body is not identity at all. You are guessing, intellectual guessing. When you will die, when I will die. Consciousness, awareness, knowledge of the world. What do you understand? Just to identify unidentified, invisible identity. Listen to me carefully. Just to identify unidentified, invisible, anonymous identity. They are unknown to you. No birth, no death. After living body, who knows who is dying or living? You are there and there only. House collapsed. The sky is dying. Therefore, Shri Ramakant Maharaj, if at all you want to come back, come to the jet of the sky. And again, I told you to dissolve the body based knowledge, the meditation teacher. Little knowledge, not intellectual knowledge will not happen. Dry discussion, dry knowledge. There should not be any inferences. There should not be any logical thinking. Intellects, logics. These are appears upon your spontaneous presence. No intellect is there, no ego is there, no mind is there. No I, no you, no he. The truth. To say I am ego is equal, to say it is ego is equal. I refer to words of Shankara. To say I is illusion. To say you it is illusion. To say Brahman it is illusion. Entire world is illusion. Who is dying? In dream, you see so many dreams till today. Hundreds and thousands of dreams. What is happened to those people who are seen in India? And therefore meditation people. Know this language, meditation most important. To remove dust. Nature of the body, nature of the mind, ego. I think intellectually, guessing something, what will happen. Whether spirit goes, whether soul goes. Not coming, not going. Is in the Asbhut. Oh devotee, you are a Paramatman. Oh devotee, you are a Paramatman. There is no going, no coming. No birth, no death. Paramatma is a tuchita. Janma nahi, mrityu nahi, yene nahi, jane nahi, Paramatma. No coming, no going, no death, no birth to Paramatma. Ultimate, to that you are. So all our talks are bodily talks. Try to know the invisible knower. When you are trying to know the invisible knower, everything will disappear. Be normal, not to see things. Your spontaneous presence itself is reality. When there is no experience, no experiencer. No witness, no witnesser. No awareness, non-awareness. We are using some words, just to understand. Bodies are different. Spirit is one. Death and birth, these are concepts related to body only. In the morning, there is awakening, we will talk about the world, we will talk about death and birth, we will talk about the master and disciple, we will talk about the devotee and God, deity. Kabira says, after this, don't get in here. Along with body, everything is ours.